California has to worry about the heat, we have to worry about the rain, boys. We might be running mud motos. Let's go. So the deal right now is we're hoping rain holds off enough for us to get a couple motos in. I haven't ridden this week. Last night, I was at a Luke Combs, Zach Bryan concert in Ohio. So we're hoping the rain holds off, and we're just gonna send it and go and see if we can get it. But you guys already know, let's get into a loading up montage. See Isaiah way up there. Turn around, Zach Bryan here. Just pulled up. The track looks minty. It's about to rain, but for right now, the track looks bitching. So let's go, baby. Met up with the boy, per usual. Dude, Jake was right behind me too. We all got here at the same time. Just waiting on Wyatt though. Waiting on the track to get going. Yeah, dude, it looks perfect.
It's deep.
That's gonna be so bitching, bro.
Once it gets rutted out, it'll be nice.
Oh my god, is it gonna be nice?
This looks really tacky.
Yeah, it does. Boy rolled up all at the same time.
Oh yeah.
Let's get it, bro. Hopefully
it stays dry.
Yeah. Hopefully the rain holds off for a little bit. Damn.
Oh man, Apex is gonna be.
Oh shit. See, that's what I'm going out and see. I'm be a fucking goon. Yeah, I need to go check out.
Glad I brought the green juice.
Yeah, right? I need to go check over mine. All I need to do is check the oil and hope my chain doesn't break. One day I'll be that cool. Struggles of the Tech 10s, eh?
Bro, these booties, man. Doesn't help that I got a size small, but couldn't beat the deal, so.
Yeah, you couldn't beat the deal.
Sometimes, you just gotta deal with it.
Does it squeeze your toes?
Yeah, it used to. It doesn't anymore.
It's like that. I hate when my shoes fall on toes. It makes me freak out.
Bro, my big toes used to go numb right before wearing these.
I'm not shooting you, I would like have a panic attack. Boys, as you can see by my face and by my gear, this is called Indiana for you. Ready for this? This is one session, and I fell, and I couldn't even ride that fast. It wasn't damn near even worth it. Oh! He's trash! Get him out of here! He's so bad. Get him!
What are you even doing?
Get him out of here!
Yeah, dude, I only went one lap and I was like, this is way too muddy.
I went like five. And I fell twice. I could not keep up.
Did you fall on the whoops over there? Was that you?
No, I fell right on that jump right there.
Dude, I saw you come up on that tabletop before these rollers right there. I thought you were gonna eat shit.
I was swapped, wasn't I? Yeah, I know. I thought I was eating shit too, for sure. Oh, he's so bad. snow. No one's bad today. This track is just muddier and shit. I thought with all the sunshine yesterday, it would have dried out a little bit.
Yeah, we need some today, though.
Yeah.
If it was right now, like, nice and sunny, it would be
perfect. It'd be pretty perfect. They said riding dirt bikes is fun, right?
They never said riding dirt bikes in mud was fun.
Wyatt's the only one out there who looked like he knew what he was doing.
That was awful, bro.
Yeah, right?
That was awful.
That was so funny, bro. I could not hang my boots on. I could not hold my boots up even on my peg.
Really?
But they had so much mud on them. Jake right now is pinned down on the side of a hill that leads down into like a hole. If he falls down that hole, he's gonna get stuck for sure. It's starting to rain too, so I'm about to run back. This is ripping. I can't get the zoom all the way in, but he is. The track guy came and helped. The track guy came and helped him.
Oh! Oh!
He about did it. It's so deep out here right now. I feel rain coming. I'm going back. I'm gonna get one more session before the rain comes. I'm running muddy ass motocross boots. This sucks ass. Whose idea was this? Isaiah gets passed by Jake on the 125. Greasy bastard. Of course, the good stuff happens when I leave. Jake is stuck on the tape, on the face of the table. Okay, we're good now. Jake was stuck on the table and Isaiah turned around, went back to help him. What a good ass dude. We're all friends out here.
Spool boy!
He's just trail riding.
Oh, he's lying.
Okay, Wyatt's feeling it. We feel that. Okay, so there are some guys who know how to ride today, and I'm not one of them.
Jose is right there on the berms.
No.
That's one of the best sessions.
Well, it was muddy, and yeah, it kind of sucked, not gonna lie. Like, I mean, it wasn't bad by any means. Like, once it got tore up, it was fun, but it was just muddy, bike was overheating, because, you know, it's muddy. So, calmer day. I only got 3 sessions, I think. Did I get 3 or 2?
2.
Oh, only 2 sessions in, but 2 sessions.
Better to not risk it and blow your bike up on a day you weren't ripping.
Took 20 hours deep and blows the bike up.
Yeah.
26, my bad.
Post-day interview.
Shoot. Muddy as hell, man. I don't know. It was a good day, but like, it definitely could have been better.
Yeah, we thought it was gonna be prime out here. Yeah, and it ended up being really shitty.
I was only able to hit a couple jumps. And
yeah, I was wanting to hit all the big ones.
It's all right, though, we got to ride.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
Jake. Good day. Howie held up, except for this damn shifter.
Oh, shit.
Other than that.
Will the mud push off the splines?
I think so, yeah. Other than that, that was a good day. I wish I could have rode more, but.
What are you gonna do about it?
Nope.
Exactly. Fuck yeah. Now I'm leaving the track right now. It was really fun, actually was. I mean, good mud ride, good mud practice. Obviously, no one really likes riding in the mud that much. I mean, it was fun, but once one line developed, oh man, you could rip that line. It was just one line that developed, and if you could keep the like novice riders out of it, you could really freaking hit it. Like, I mean, I'm novice, but like the guys who were out here just putt, if you keep them out of it, you could freaking rail that boy, dude. I was getting pretty good with it. I mean, I felt pretty cool. Thought I was riding good. I mean, shit. Wyatt was ripping. Everyone was ripping. Just hard to go really fast. See, the difference between, I mean, this is kind of a given. The difference between especially riding here in Indiana, like you've made it Midwest and the East. California, you can probably go 10 track days without washing your bike, honestly, if you want. You know, you get a little dusty, so you got to walk around the track, but... Yeah, you get a little dusty, so you gotta always change your air filter. But here in the Midwest, especially in Indiana, you've gotta wash your bike after every single ride, and that's a given, so you better expect it every single time, as much as it sucks. So this one's gonna be I haven't had this nasty of a wash in a while. Usually, it's LTMX's kind of silt that just pops right off. This is straight clay muck. This is gonna be one hell of a job. So stay tuned for the time lapse because, yeah, I'm doing it again. I like doing them. You got a crazy side. You get it from your mama. And girl, those angel eyes are trying to tell me something. You wanna get lost on her back road like we used to do. I'm wet, muddy, and sweaty. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's a quick one. We went and rode at that memorial ride for Deegan Davidson. RIP Deegan, or RIP Deegan. You're real, dude. Anyone, any rider, you're always real. If you're a true rider, you're a real, dude. With me. But yeah, I never had outros to the video, so here's one. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you like for the mess that we just had to go through to clean our bikes. We usually don't try not to ride in mud, but this is how it goes sometimes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next week. When you cover my eyes, and can I just see when I'm so fucking tired? So tell me right now, what you want me, what you want me, what you want me.